ॐ योगेन चित्तस्य पदेन वाचां मलं शरीरस्य च वैद्यकेन योपाकरोत्तं प्रवरं मुनीनां पतञ्जलिं प्राञ्जलिरानतोऽस्मि.
Yogena Chittasya is chanted in the beginning of any yoga class. It is an invocation prayer to the sage Patanjali, the greatest yoga master of all times. Patanjali is the author of the Yoga Sutras. Yoga Sutras, the principle on the theory and practice of yoga. So, we pay tribute to the great sage Patanjali. I salute sage Patanjali, who gave us the science of yoga to purify our mind and consciousness. He gave us the science of medicine through Ayurveda to remove the impurities of the body. Let me bow down with my folded hands in front of Lord Patanjali. Yoga is one of the longest surviving philosophical systems in the world. Yoga is not exercise. It is a way of living that aims towards a healthy mind in a healthy body. Human is a physical, mental, spiritual being. Yoga helps to promote a balanced development of all the three.
ध्येयः सदा सवितृमण्डलमध्यवर्ती नारायणः सरसिजासरसन्निविष्टः केयूरवान्मकरकुण्डलवान् किरीटी हारी हिरण्मयवपुर्धृतशङ्खचक्रः ॐ मित्राय नमः.
आरोग्यं भास्करादिच्छेत्. If you want health, you have to worship the Lord in the form of sun. Sun gives you health. Sun salutation or Surya Namaskara is one of the most important yoga practices. It is a combination of few yogasana or yoga postures. It is useful in achieving concentration and flexibility and strengthens your muscles.
आदित्यस्य नमस्कारान् ये कुर्वन्ति दिने दिने आयुः प्रज्ञा बलं वीर्यं तेजस्तेषां च जायते.
Those who salutes the sun every day, their life expectancy Ashtanga, the eight limbs of yoga. The eight limbs form a sequence from the outer to the inner. The eight limbs of yoga are Yama, external disciplines, Niyama, internal disciplines, Asana, posture, Pranayama, breath control, Pratyahara, withdrawal of senses, Dharana, concentration, Dhyana, meditative absorption, and Samadhi, union, integration. Postures are not yoga. Postures are just one of the part of Ashtanga. Pranayama is the practice of breath control in yoga. Pranayama is an integral part of yoga. The controlled breathing enables both the rhythm of performing yoga poses and relaxing the mind for meditation. Pranayama consists of four discernible stages: Puraka, inhalation; Abhyantara Kumbhaka, the mindful pause after inhalation; Rechaka, exhalation; Bahya Kumbhaka, the mindful pause after exhalation.
सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः सर्वे सन्तु निरामयाः सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग् भवेत् ॐ शान्तिः शान्तिः शान्तिः